Amelia Montero, Mariah Garcia, Taramani RuPaul, Anessa Niranjan, Darius Benny, Christian Gonzalez, and no land anymore. As I stand here in front of you today, I can hardly believe that you are graduating. It seems like just yesterday that it was September, and you were these nervous little children not knowing what to expect. Now look at you, you've all grown so much. This year has been a very special year for you, as well as for me. I was married and began a new life, and it was made even more special because I was able to share it with all of you. You shared in my excitement and stood by me through my craziness as the wedding got closer. I hope that you have learned a lot from me this year, and I hope you can take that knowledge with you. I know you will not remember everything, but try to remember these three simple things. One, the choices you make dictate the lives in which you lead. You are in charge of your future. You determine what kind of life you want to lead. Always try to make the right decisions and remember that everything you do have consequences. Two, always be true to yourselves. As you get older, you will be faced with a lot of choices. You are all good children, and you know the difference between what right and wrong is. No matter what other people are doing, always try to choose the right choice that you will be a happy person. And three, no dream is too big for you to achieve. Life may not always be easy for you, and you may hit a few roadblocks, but no dream is ever too big to achieve. It has been an honor and a privilege to have taught all of you this year. I am so proud of all of you and all that you have achieved. Good luck in junior high school, and I wish you all the health, luck, and above all, happiness in your life. Be good to yourselves, but most of all, be always be good to each other. I will miss you all, and congratulations.
Ms. Thompson.